It's too wide. No, I'm sure Shaun will just go flat out for the pot here. Doesn't want to put the blue over the corner because one he can lay a snooker from the pink. Well played. Well, the first part of this match was all Ryan O'Sullivan. Shaun Murphy coming back here with a vengeance.
11.
And he can play left-handed as well. This is close, you know. Fantastic.
Shaun Murphy.
There's no doubt here in Aberdeen, momentum has shifted. It looked all Ronnie O'Sullivan, but now Murphy could punch a draw.